46. This children is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise to the suit to fly.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag.
And now let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential.
You may be seated.
Now let's get the jollies. Good morning. Today is Wednesday, December 21st, 2016. It is day 3 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Gavin Becker
and Emily Ecker. Today's lunch is grilled cheese, soup, green beans, fresh fruit, and vegetable bar and milk. On the salad bar is beef barbecue on roll. The sandwich of the week is minced bologna and cheese or PB&J. We would like to wish a happy birthday to Denzel Lane. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are the Elf Collection for the Ronald McDonald House and Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital is here. Mr. Rigetti has asked all of us to donate toys, games, and other supplies to help children in need.
That's right, Gavin, and now let's officially see just how much we've raised and see if we've collected enough to fill 3 trash cans.
Hold it!
Congratulations, Union Canal. I will uphold my honor to you, and because you were able to provide awesome donations for the Hershey Medical Center Child Life and also the Ronald McDonald House of Central Pennsylvania, we will hold Elf Day on December 23rd, 2016. However, we may have a special treat on Elf Day if we are able to overflow these cans by the end of the week. Then you may see a special performance on Elf Day. We'll have to wait and see if that will happen. Great job, Union Canal.
All right, well, you heard the man. Let's see how much more we can collect so that Mr. McGinty will become our personal elf for the day. You can do it, UC. Bring in anything you can. Let's do this thing.
In other news, breakfast today and tomorrow, down on the stage in the cafeteria where you can go home with a brand new book. Make Miss Campbell proud and pick a good Christmas gift for yourself. Enjoy!
And now let's head over to Mrs. Regal with the weather. Mrs. Regal?
The weather forecast for today is partly cloudy skies and a high of 40 degrees. Also, this might be completely wrong since we taped this on Monday. Make it a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. Regal, for Gavin Becker and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Emily Ecker, reminding you to make it happen. Have a great day.
This nose hurts my nose.
Let's go.
I'd rather be a crocodile. That doesn't work.
D-A-W-B. Yeah!
And now it's time for Good Morning Union Canal Sells Out. Today's episode, The Mannequin Challenge. I'm getting tired of that one.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Rice Grum. Wow. My will.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air.
She just got here.
Crazy light, it's going nuts, crazy light.